the thing about Meghan was that she had no idea what was expected of her, really. I think she just thought it was like being another actress, you know, riding around in a golden coach and everything like that. And actually, being a member of the royal family, I mean, I've followed Princess Margaret for 34 years, a lot of it is extremely boring, actually.